Hi, welcome to the 28th chapter in Selenium using C Sharp. In this video, we are going to discuss about actions move by offset method. This video is brought to you by AnkPro Training. For the latest updates, subscribe to our channel on YouTube. Now let's see the agenda of this video. Move by offset method in actions class. What is its move by offset method? The move by offset method will take the x and y coordinates, that is int offset x and int offset y, and it moves the mouse to the specified offset of the last known mouse coordinators. Now let's see how it will work in the code. I will copy paste same lines here. I will change the method name as move by offset. Actions dot move by offset. Here I need to give x and y coordinate values. Here I will give 200 comma 200. It will calculate from the top left of the window. Dot here I will give a context click method. In that position it will right clicks the mouse button. Now let's run the test case. See, it has launched the browser. It will pass us the URL and it will take to 200 x and y, and it's right clicked there. Context click happened from 200 comma 200 x and y coordinates. Like this we will use the move by offset method in actions class. The possible interview question on this video is how to use move by offset method. Subscribe to our channel on YouTube, like us on Facebook, follow us on Twitter, and join our group on LinkedIn. And finally, don't forget to give your feedback in comment section. And keep on watching for the remaining methods of the actions class. Thank you.